This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Partly cloudy skies this evening. Temps fall down into the 50s, then the 40s, then the 30s. Another cool night tonight before things start to warm back up for tomorrow. In fact, warmer conditions tomorrow and then very warm Friday. Both days, really, probably tomorrow may even be the best day of the week, but Friday very good as well. Rain develops late Sunday, then a cool, wet start to next week. We hit 62 yesterday after a morning low of 29. Those pretty close to normal. Nothing in the rain gauge, and we're digging us a hole already here in the month of May. Hopefully, we're able to get some moisture in here. And it looks like a good chance of that for next week. We'll talk about that in a moment. 50s in the high country, upper 50s and 60s, even a couple of low 70s on the maps here across the high plains. Mullen at 61, it's 63 in Oshkosh. There's only 53 in Cheyenne and 52 up in Lusk. Winds are kind of gusty at times, 10 to 20. That's making temps feel a little cooler out there than what they were actually on the temperature side of things. 38 and partly cloudy skies tomorrow when you get on the bus on the way home. Sunny and maybe about 70. A beautiful looking day coming tomorrow. An isolated hit or miss shower or storm. Those quickly push out tonight and it takes the clouds with them. We'll be left with sunny skies for tomorrow. As we get towards sunrise, things are going to clear out and low temperatures overnight with those clear skies going to cool down to near the freezing mark again. We still got a couple more weeks of this that we usually have to worry about before we get to our average last frost date. Tomorrow we clear out in a hurry in the morning and then we have sunny skies all day tomorrow. Finally get under a different pattern and bring in some very nice weather conditions here across the region. Light winds tomorrow as well and temperatures that are going to be very nice up into the 60s and 70s. A little warmer tomorrow, and then the warmest day certainly is Friday before things come crashing down. Nothing really of note here in the next 36 hours, rain or snow, but let's take a look at what we've got coming our way. This is a longer term look here. This would be what's coming for Mother's Day weekend from Sunday night through Monday and into Tuesday. A large swath here of the region you can see right now anyway, with decent chances of moisture. Maybe over a half an inch to an inch of moisture possible with this storm system. Let's hope this holds together and gets these areas because these are some areas we certainly need the moisture, but we'll have to wait and see. That's what's coming for Mother's Day. 34, a stray shower, storm early, just a few clouds around. Chilly again tonight. Tomorrow, 72, milder conditions. And then let's take a look at our 7-day forecast. Boy, look at Friday, 85 degrees with sunny skies. Saturday, not bad, about 70. Now, Mother's Day is on the fence, so I think most of it will be okay. It's certainly not going to be a warm Mother's Day. It'll be cooler. Showers probably holding off till late. Good chance of rain Monday. A soaking rain possible. We'll be around 50 in the low 50s on Tuesday, and then next Wednesday we rebound into the mid and upper 60s.